I said, they rolling the ball like the clock wasn't gonna run.
Oh, it's running.
None of the teammates help him. They didn't come that way either. They was down there.
This one, that one, all these games are the last one. It's except we're going to play one more girls game that I'm asking if we can cover. Can you move down to court one and cover one girls game and then be done? Are you free to say that?
Yeah, we can say.
Okay, I'm going to double check with him that he's good.
All right.
Sorry about that. We're trying to get out of here as fast as we can.
No problem.
Thank you.
I went and picked them up. The car broke down this morning. But they standing down there with them now. But he might have to go, but he's out of town. But I left my jacket.
Oh, man. I wore short sleeves thinking the gym was going to be hot.
Yeah, it should be.
Joe told me to tell you that after this game is over, just starting the last road game of the first quarter, if you could come relieve the Robert Owen, you know who that is, Robert, the one that's videoing, to finish up that game so he can help pack up.
Okay. All right, he already asked, but I told him I would.
You're the man.
Do I need to bring all this?
No, we'll get it.
Okay. So just use his camera down there?
Switch with him, he will come and clean up on
all right. I still don't understand. Like I said, I'm guessing they gotta leave. I say there's two guys that were doing camera that I had to pick up because the car broke down. I guess they gotta leave because they from out of town. But they could have did it. But they leaving, so I guess not. They done started. Thank you. no.
Okay.